Here's some fucking Dodge shit for you. Their fucking dashes always fucking break. Look at this shit. Fucking garbage. It's gonna get what it's fucking deserve right now. Look at that. That's what it was fucking made for right there. Put all it's good for right there, huh?
That right there is one of the reasons why Dodge is having so many problems.
Yep. They don't want to own up to their own shit. You can't tell me that's not a hazard to have there. Airbag goes off, you got shards of plastic flying around everywhere. That's good, right?
Oh, it's great.
Like on the passenger side, you know? And I don't even know why that shit cracked. That's the black stuff. That shouldn't have cracked. But it did.
Maybe it looks better in the fire anyway.
Oh, yeah. Smell of burnt plastic. Well, I think that's what's there. See that?